sais pas, c'est la vie. C'est comme ça que ça va être. Some call it Armageddon. I'm sure you've heard them say it's a tyrannical heaven. And we're only a moment away.
Mr. Beckett, sir, it's time. Your audience awaits. This was our first single.
We must have been fun. snitch. Get ready to snitch. Get ready to snitch.
Yes, so you know, every now and then we get a bit confused, you know, we get into that sort of point in our lives. But you know, and we know, that we are madness. true.
Act 1. Surrounded on all sides in an increasingly difficult situation, is there still the possibility of escape?
It's hard to think now, but back in them days, it caused a certain consternation in his family. song is by Monsieur Bazaar, and it's about petty criminality, which seems to be a theme through all of our lives. But it's not like them. It's not like them. Proper criminality, no, just, you know.
Where my identity? How could you be so selfish? How can you be so cruel? Following in the footsteps of your mentor, not knowing how you've broken all the rules. I drift among your ship of fools. There's aimless beauties and your blind eye into all that's in the upside down. Oblivious in your destruction, turning into dying embers and their ashes into dust. I say, oh, baby, burglar, I was drunk in your living footsteps. Would you really get into the night if I were to turn this weapon upon you? Who would be wrong? Who would be right?
When Jesus Christ says, baby, murder,
where will this one action end? Under the wheels of a crazy horse,
dragged off in a moment of madness.
I said, oh, baby, burglar, I was caught in your creeping footsteps.
Because of us, easily avoid, not even your own God himself. I want to try to arrest me.
With baby
burglar,
they bring forth an execution, but with never end.
On breaking time, shall we bring the
love? It's bright shining light, fire, a room for wherever.
And I'll find you a lifetime of love.
And thinking this is a good thing.
Played for a while, and this is one of them.
Cuts were unleashed in me from my dreams.
as I lie, innocently conscious that I dream of people fighting me.
Oh,
sun, new horizons, there we go. It's high design, people agree, the benefits are there to see. Run, fire, we'll be right back.
stands alone with no one to defend her. No one.
Single, but it won't, so maybe we should put it out now.
I'm point, it's good.
Sing it! That's nice.
Where's it going, Mr. Lee?
Come on, Woody, let's get on with it. I want to be home for my cocoa and biscuits. Come on, Woody, speed it up. Let's do this in 78, Woody. What are we doing anyway?
Do you take this from
a... I fucking know it. I was trying to entertain the audience.
From our new album.
Faces I go out the door, the watershed dissolves into families before. Crude shoe docks me out with a cucumber sandwich between the cores and the emotional damage. What on earth is it you take me for? Do you judge me purely on the rating? If I'm making a threat into the very core,
take responsibility for your failings.
Bertrand,
save the money. Open the box. Save the money. Open the box.
Problem as I see it, and I'm not one to judge. With your void of compassion, takes a dive in the sludge. What on earth is it you take me for? Do you judge me purely on ratings? You bend me like a pretzel out on narrow fours. The money box is open for the taking.
Mason!
I began a Britney perform the truffle shuffle. They are having a go in all of the buffle. Don't squirm in your chair, you are the soda. So just pull the button out from the connector. Your finger the door, disappearing to the street. Stand up for your country, for your country and queen. Fellow brothers and sisters, follow your instinct. Avoid being sucked into the prosperous tide. Open the box, take the money. Open the box. There's a bolt out the door, the ninth bell tolls, and it's not to see the law. Oh, on earth is it you take me for? Do you judge me purely on the ratings? Mock me, victim to a what on earth is it you take me for? Do you judge me purely on the ratings? Just a little further more, I'm likely to jump up on your belly. You better hang on top of the boat. Take the money, under the boat.
Peace. Peace. Thank you very much, Barton. Yeah, what a lovely evening. I'm sorry, I've left my watch back in the hotel. Chris, you know what time it is, roughly?
You like this?
It's a bird.
Give me about half an hour.
Come on, push, get on with it.
He's not enjoying it. I want to send a shout out.
Come on, me, my little friend.
Hey! Hold your fire, son. That's why you've had three kids.
Oh, that's garbage. You bully.
I want to say hello.
Harassment in the workplace.
When your kids are in, you can be in. Oh, come on, Benny. We're getting there. Right, say hello. Felix Foreman, Frankie Foreman, Alfie Foreman, Smile and Angry, and 15 people he's brought. Big Daz is here if anyone wants a haircut. Now, I heard somebody bought a t-shirt and they didn't go and get it. So here it comes! Still not pathetic, you know. Again, point it up, it's gonna go well, it's gonna hit the backboard. It's enough of that, isn't it? Ready? Hey, you!
a chemist, not a junk shop.
Simple and simple, but comprehensive, savvy, understand what they mean. That's why the party has when they have it.
Some in between, and there's even young people here. I saw a young person down there. A bit of light there, please.
Cesar!
Yeah. What's your name? Alice. Alison. Alison. Anyway, are you getting yourself an education, Alison? You doing any good? Please don't, it's the greatest regret of my life. I didn't get an education. And if you don't get an education, you'll end up like him.
Thank you. Thank you. has come again. It's time to leave this paradise. I hope the gym shop isn't closed, cause their pies are really nice. And I'm gonna leave mine in the taxi queue, standing in someone else's spew. Wish I had lipstick on my shirt instead of piss stains on my shoes. Cause I don't have to you
deep long song. There's Cleopatra.
Have a great Christmas.
Good night, London!